Yeah. Hey guys. So today I'm doing a winter vlog. Yay! Come meet my friend Alex. Oh, right in front of this. We'll go that way. Yeah, so we've been friends for how many years?
I want to say 15.
15 years and counting. Let's get our own show. So today the plans are we're gonna go skating. I haven't gone skating in so long. Last time was in Taiwan. How about you? Last year?
Did you go last? Remember? Anxiety.
Yeah, okay. So we both haven't been in a while and we're gonna go and it's gonna be super fun. I'm sorry if you can't hear anything we've just said, because I just realized how loud the story music is.
But sometimes you just gotta jam out.
Are we jamming out though? We both look around, who's looking? Oh, I'm just around the store here. Alex, what you doing?
Hey.
Is that your nice dance move?
Yeah. I got a nice bump.
Oh. You have to be in front of the camera. It
was such a perfect day.
And here we have Tracy in her natural habitat, in her car.
There was no rain. We would just love. Then do it all again. The sun set for the last time. Oh, I hate to say goodbye. Getting our skates on.
Hey.
Ew, check out these orange walls.
Check out my red hands.
Check out his red hands, apparently. Cause we had such a good time. Here's a toast to the good life. I can't stop thinking about the sand in my feet. I got a heartache cause cold ain't for me. I wish my worries would wash into the sea. Cause it's far too cold, darling. Cold ain't for me.
It was a summer night, such a perfect day, but we were so laid back, just watching the waves. It was our time, there was no rain, we were just love. Sunset for the last time. Oh, I hate to say goodbye. Cause we had such a good time. Here's a toast to the good life. I can't stop thinking about the sand in my feet. I got a heartache cause cold ain't for me. I wish my worries would wash into the sea. Cause it's far too cold, darling. Cold ain't for me.
It's your boy.
Okay, so we're done skating. And then we're gonna go to a cafe because I need to defrost.
And I broke my knee.
Yes, he fell several times. Sometimes on purpose.
One time was on purpose, one was on accident.
Yes, and my fingers are like totally red. I don't even know if you can tell. I'm so cold.
I'm actually warm.
Lucky humans who have circulation in their hands.
Smooth hands for a guy?
I wouldn't know. Smooth hands for a guy.
Also very warm.
So tell us about skating. How was it?
It was pretty good, you know. First time in like 5-6 years. I ran out of breath a couple times.
Like, yeah, but I had to take a defrost break, and like he was able to catch his breath. I was able to like defrost. It was good.
Yeah, thank God my own mother, who I love very much, gave me some water. Quick thinking, quick maps.
Anyway, so catch you at the cafe. He's feeling this music. Food.
It was a summer night. Yeah. Such a perfect day. But we were so laid back.
Is that good? Just watching
the waves. It was our
time. That tastes good.
Yeah. There was no rain. That's really
good
too. Yeah. It was really healthy, but it's also somehow good. Then do it
all again. Because it's healthy does not mean it's safe. For the last time. Oh, I hate to say goodbye. Cause we had such a good time.
Here's a toast to the good life. How is it? Because it is so comfortable. My Zia gave me these pants. Thank you, Zia Ben. I know you'll never see this video, but thank you. But like, look at this. How funny is this outfit? I just actually had to show you guys because I love it so much and it's so comfortable. Funny! I'm back home. Oh, is that? Oh. Oh, I thought this was my hair. I was like, I saw it like this and this is my hair being crazy. Okay. I don't know what's going on.
I don't see it.
Anyway, I'm back at home with Majkins. Wow, we just don't look related at all. Like this shot right here, like it's like these are two unrelated people.
Yeah.
But we actually have the exact same brains. Like we have identical thoughts. So that's how we're similar.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Anyway, so I have nothing else to vlog today. So, I'm going to end the vlog here with Maj.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say to your viewers?
No.
She's like, my viewers? Anyway. Okay. That's all. See you in the next vlog.
Bye.
Bye.